let go. Every moment, don't you know, you're ready on a jungle dance. Try to put the boat of the cooking on a go, but I know you hang up in cuisine. Loading, loading, loading. Quick for you, reach my maximum capacity. Want it, want it, want it. Gonna show you my identity. We all jump in our maze of relationships. Life goes away.
Guys, what is going on? It's 101 here, and we're back with more Persona 4. Now, guys, from the last episode, you guys didn't pretty much miss anything. I just went in here and did a little grinding. I'm not gonna lie, did a little bit of grinding, not much. All right, so let's go ahead and search for Yukiko. So off camera, I managed to get up to the second floor, but I turned around. They gave me this ominous warning, so I was like, nope. Let me go ahead and grind or something. But so let's see what's behind this door here.
Yukiko?
Yukiko-san, are you all right?
Yukiko, what's wrong? Oh my, special guests. I wonder how they'll play into all this. Things are really heating up. Okie dokie, I'm going back to hunt for my Prince Charming. Oh, where could he be? This place is huge. It's so exciting, but it makes it so hard to find him. Oh, maybe he's playing hide and seek in the fog. Ready or not, here I come. Let's go further in then, shall we?
No.
What the hell is this?
You're not Yukiko. Who are you?
What are you talking about? I'm Yukiko, and Yukiko is me.
No! Don't tell me! Are you... Where's the real Yukiko?
What's with these voices?
The shadows are getting agitated.
Well, I'm off again. You better be waiting with bells on, my dear prince.
Hey, wait! That clearly wasn't the real Yukiko. It had to be...
I think it was. It must have been the other part of herself.
So it's just like what happened to us.
But I don't think she was excited for nothing. The real Yukiko wants to show us something. I can feel it. It's hard to explain. It seems like she has a strong connection to this castle. This is a lot more dangerous than I thought.
Yukiko!
Bruh.
Hey! Not again. Damn it, we told her not to run off on her own.
You hear voices from somewhere. Tee-hee-hee. My prince will come for me. I'll always be waiting, forever and ever. I hear voices, but the only things I sense here are shadows and you guys. Tensei and shadows. Oh, there we go. Hey, Sensei, listen to this. When you attack shadows from behind, Sensei would have the sensational advantage. Wow. Alright. So, yeah. Sensei, sensational advantage. So, we were doing that off camera, but boy, do I hate this sword, dude. Its reach is so short. I was fucking up off camera.
I smell one enemy! You can do it!
Counting on you! Persona! That's some thick skin!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Right. Experience, not bad. Welcome. Thank you for coming to the Magi Inn today. Your room is right this way. If we can help you in any way, please let us know immediately. What's this voice talking about? The place isn't an inn, it's totally a castle. Get him! Oh no! Oh, this is why I don't like this sword.
Sensei?
Someone else's turn.
Sensei, wake up!
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Yeah, on top. Appreciate that, Chia. Oh, thank God. A lot of penalty cards in that movie, so.
Amazing, Sensei!
Right. I don't know why I keep wanting to push square. Motherfucker!
There are two enemies! You can win this! Do your best!
Throw down! Persona! It's not going down!
Your enemies! Charge through them!
Persona!
Woohoo! Chia-chan! That's one! Amazing, Sensei! Keep it up!
Damn, it's not going down.
I let my guard down.
One enemy! Fight! 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 Take this!
Oh.
It's down!
Aha! Is this our chance?
Gotcha! Smash him!
Someone else's
turn. Two enemies left!
Persona!
It's down!
Great move,
yeah. Chie-chan!
Persona!
Woohoo, Chie!
Alright, gotcha! Give it up!
Nice fight. Chess key. Got another one of those. I don't know what it does though. Jesus! Oh my god, man! That scared the living shit out of me. Oh my god. I can literally say that scared the shit out of me, man. I hate when they do that, man. Even in DDS, when I would open a chest, one of those cells, and it would not have a cell in it, I'd be like, oh my god, man. Oh no. This is why I hate the sword.
An ambush by three enemies! Don't cry!
Oh my gosh.
Throw down! Persona! What the hell?
Oh.
Three enemies left!
Every day with the Zero.
You hit its weakness. That's smart move, Sensei.
I got lucky. No, I was thinking about Pokemon when I thought about it, because Pokemon flying.
Sensei, you not.
All right.
Flying types,
one for all and all for one.
They get ridden by, electric.
Good answer!
Come on, Family Feud. Good answer. Alright, good stuff. Good stuff. That good answer be tripping me out, though. Where is she? I can sense her. She must be on this floor. Man, it's red. Wow, by any chance, are you my princess? I'm locked up here. Please save me. I'm sure my princess can do it. I'm sure they'll brave any danger to release me from this place. I'll be waiting for you. This seems very strange. Be careful. Don't turn around! Okay.
5 enemies! Take them out one by one!
Damn, it's not going down!
Persona!
It's down!
Go, go!
Good move, Chie-chan! You gotta take
great
this move,
Chie!
Chie-chan! Persona! You gotta take
atta
this!
Girl.
Keep it up, Chie-chan!
Persona!
It's down!
Girl.
Good move, Chie-chan!
Take this!
Woohoo!
Aha! Is this our chance? Let's do it!
Nice. That's what's going on this door. Well, that seems to be locked. What? Whoa! What? What? What is going on here? My thing let us in all of a sudden? What was all of that? Oh. Yeah. I gotta do it. Ah!
Five enemies?
That's some
don't get discouraged.
Skin.
It's down!
Great move,
good move, Chie-chan! Yeah! You gotta take
atta
this!
Girl.
Keep it up, Chie-chan! Yeah! You gotta take
atta
this!
Girl.
Keep it up, Chie-chan! Yeah! You gotta take
great
this!
Move,
keep
Chie.
It up, Chie-chan! Yeah! Woohoo, Chie!
Aha! Is this our chance? Gotcha!
One reinforcement! Hang in there!
Oh, what is this?
You can win this! Do you-
Soda!
Oh my
Sensei,
god, the luck is real.
Now's our chance!
Good answer!
The luck is real. Like, what is this? Wow. Yeah, we got all of those, I think.
You did it, Sensei!
Alright.
Ha ha! Level up!
I see ya! Alright, everybody's on level 10. Huh. I don't know why I keep wanting to push square.
There's only one enemy! Go for a first strike! Go, Sensei! You not...
Aha, okay!
Aha, okay!
One enemy! Fight!
Ooh, that went well!
Got a lot of money from him. That's pretty interesting. Okay. Then maybe we need to go to the other door. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Oh my gosh. About this door here. Oh my god. What do I do? So maybe it's that one up there. Oh, where am I? Okay. Such as this, correct? I've never seen such a strong one before. It's attacking us.
One enemy. Whoops.
Oh my gosh.
Counting on you. Persona! Just one enemy left!
Someone finish it off!
Oh my god! Wow, he just did plenty of damage.
Throw down! Persona! It's not going down!
Someone finish it off!
She and John's in danger! Heal her!
Oh my god.
Throw down!
turn.
Chia-chan's really hurting. Heal her. One enemy. Fight, fight, fight.
Persona. Yikes. It's tough.
This guy is really putting
on it. Someone else's turn.
Okay.
Persona.
Glad I did that.
Hold down! Persona! That should do it.
Oof. That was crazy.
Hey, congrats!
Man.
Ha ha! Level up!
Alright. Awesome. Obtain the glass key. If you really are my prince, then we will surely meet again. I am but a trapped soul. I cannot leave this place even if I wished. I don't sense her anymore. Oh, are you okay, Sensei? I'm sure we got a long way to go. Don't push yourself too hard. If you're tired, you should head back.
Sensei, are you okay? You're all worn out.
You know, we might just, use a go home and, actually go back, you know what I mean? I mean, look at our MP, look at our SP and stuff, like, it's totally expended. So, we'll return to the entrance, and, we kind of spent. So, I guess we'll save the game and, let's end the day. Alright. When you stop exploring and leave the TV where a night will fall, you can fully recover HP and SP by resting at home. Go back home? Yeah, let's go home. Okay. See you later. Bye bye. Ooh, y'all know how I feel about this song. Hey. If there's anything in the fridge, there's a half-eaten cup of instant ramen. You left it alone. Hey, I wanted to eat that. I guess not. As of today, you can spend the night in your room. You can also work outside. After you have a job, you can go to it from the entrance to your house. And interesting. Yeah, let's go to sleep. You had a dream that you and Yosuke were wearing luchador masks and wrestling. Your relationship with Yosuke has intensified. Oh, wow. That's hilarious.
Hello.
Oh?
I realize this is sudden, but I'm Margaret. We met at the Velvet Room the other day. There is one important point I forgot to warn you about, so I thought it best to contact you immediately.
Okay.
Going to save your friends is a selfless and noble deed. By all means, we encourage and support you in regards to this matter. But to proceed too hastily in that quest will mean facing one battle after the next. Though you may be pressed for time, devoting yourself to battles will not quench your heart's yearnings. The bonds created through social links are another important means of strengthening the powers of your persona. Do not hasten heedlessly through your days, and remember the importance of moving at a sustainable pace. Please remember that. Well then, if you'll excuse me.
Okay, I see you. Like that voice though, I ain't gonna lie. Took Margaret's advice to heart. She has a nice voice. You should think carefully about how to spend your days. You overhear students talking. Sports clubs are starting to accept applicants today. Which one should I join? Wow. Weren't you asking the same thing last year and the year before that? Was I? Well, whatever. I shouldn't join a sports team. I need to focus on my interests. I need to choose which shrine to wish for love and with my mother so I can pass the exams. I don't want to go to the shrine near the Shaman District because it's all shady and creepy, you know? Not only that, but I heard a rumor that there's something living in that shrine. Wonder if it's true. Man, people love rumors in this game. They're just so fine. Oh my god, it just fine. This is the library. Are you going to go in? It's a perfect place to study, nice and quiet, but I like to wait for the perfect opportunity. If you study on rainy days, the whole town is so quiet, you make lots of progress. But sometimes, I don't have the courage to go inside. Senpai is in there. I finally met the other day, but I ended up running away. Even today, I have to challenge myself to go inside. I wonder if people think I'm weird. Nah. You're shy, not weird. That's cool. I'm worried. Seems like the only thing people are talking about is the incident. I don't see what the fuss is about. My grandma is at home all by herself right now. You don't think that's dangerous, do you? You can go to the gym or the field from here. You're suddenly struck by a vivid memory. The words Igor spoke to you ring in your mind. As you form bonds by becoming involved with others, your own social links will gradually develop. The power of these social links is what determines your persona's abilities. You wonder if you can create a social link here. I was never really good at basketball and I liked soccer when I was a kid, so. Let's pick the soccer. Oh my god, this song right here. Hey, 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 hey. Alright, let me stop. You have a new teammate. You all know Zayga, right? He's from the city, so I'm sure he's got some moves. He's just waiting to show off. I say this season's in the bag. I don't even make it thinking about making him captain. Damn, man. Hold on, man, don't do that. You can hear the other players whispering. The city, huh? I bet he played for some big team back home. Look at him, city slicker. Probably thinks he's better than us. Yeah, we're just a bunch of hicks to him. Here, why don't you say something to the team?
Man, I'm your new captain.
Nah, I ain't gonna say that. Nice to meet you. Yeah, they don't seem very friendly. Wow. All right, let's start with a few laps. Zay, why don't you just watch for today? Practices are on Tuesday, Thursdays, and Saturdays, but we don't practice on the rain. We take the week before exams off too, so make sure you use that time to study hard, okay? Oh wow, pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. The other players show no interest in you, dispersed about the field.
Hey man.
Huh. Don't let them get to you. Just play it hard and have fun.
I'm Daisuke Nagase.
Second year, same as you. Nice to meet you. Daisuke.
Yo, Daisuke, you waiting for a special invitation?
Hey, let's go. Oh, hey, you're that transfer student, right? Join the Tiger team, huh? Good, because they need all the help they can get. Pretty weak team, you know what I'm saying? Shut up, your team is just as lame. Bruh, this big mouth here is cooked, huh? He's the same grade as us, but he's on the basketball team.
Koa Chijo.
Okay. I'm the basketball team's up-and-coming MVP. I see you. Man, get your head out of the clouds. Hey, and that's not all. I'm pretty smart, too, so if you need any help on your test, I'm your man. How about a transfer student? You a smart guy? Stop calling him that. Team's already giving him enough crap as it is. I can hear it now. Us country folk ain't gonna get shown up by no big shot city boy. Gotta love those guys. It's not funny, man. Well, as long as he's got some skills, they'll back off sooner or later. You played much soccer before, right? Plenty. And this'll be easy, right? He became friends with Koi Chijo of the basketball team at Daisuke Nagase of the soccer team. Accepted you regardless of the rest of the team's hostility. That's what's up. You feel the fame bond forming between the three of you. Damn it, now I'm behind on my laps. Say, wait up for me so we can walk home together. Alright, I'll go get changed. See you in a few.
Alright, let's go home.
Watching practice and walk home with Clone Dice Game. That was cool.
Welcome home!
Aww, let's talk to her. High school students have club activities. The teacher told us about them today. Aww. Alright, so let's go ahead and save the game. So we handled that big night, you know, kinda with ease. We kinda almost fucked us up. I'm not gonna lie. But, so yeah, guys, if you thought this was cool, thought there was anything I could have done, thought I should grind a bit more, which I'm pretty sure I could have. But if you thought this was cool, go ahead and drop a like and leave me a comment on how you did on this battle, or do you think this is a good game? And of course, subscribe, because I love making these videos for you guys. Until then, I will catch you guys later.